Welcome student, I am Professor Supriya Nirvarkar from Department of BBA BCA. Today we are going to learn the concept of industrial disputes. So industrial disputes are established 1947. First we will study the meaning of industrial disputes. After that causes. There are different types of causes for occurring the dispute into the industry. Like as a first cause, working condition. Second cause, economic cause. Third one is the working hours. Fourth one is the infrastructure facility. And last one is the lack of communication or coordination. First, we will learn what is meant by actually industrial dispute. Industrial disputes means any types of dispute, difference between employer-employee, workman-workman, employee-employee, as well as misunderstanding between the all employees. So, first cause, we will learn in today's lecture, that is the working condition. This is the main cause for every industry because relationship is very important for all employees, and lack of relationship as well as lack of coordination, this cause is occur into the disputes of employees. So first, working condition. Working conditions are not safe into the industry. That's why employees are unsatisfied during the working condition. Second one is the economic cause. In that economic cause, employees are unsatisfied into their salary, provided salary to the organization, as well as bonus structure, incentive structure, as well as other allowances. After that, third cause of industrial dispute, that is the working hours. Normally, industry are working day to nights, like as a 24 hours, and these 24 hours, employees are not satisfied. That's why disputes occur. After that, next, infrastructure facility. Organization as well as industry not provided good infrastructure facility to the employees. Like as in working floor, working floors are important for cleanliness facility, as well as drinking water for employees, and as well as ventilation facilities, electricity power facilities, as well as different types of noise are occurring to that industry. So avoids noise. Like as the next cause occur into that industrial dispute, that is a lack of communication and coordination between the all employees. So in that points, each and every organization follow the organization structure, because this structure follow the direction flow and authority flow. That structure, there are three types of level: top level, middle level and low level. So lack of coordination and communication between that structure, that's why employees are disagree or dissatisfied into their job position. So these all are the causes of disputes occurring into the organization. And industrial relation is very important to every organization, and these causes are continuously occur into that industry. That's why employees are dissatisfied or misunderstanding to each other. Thank you so much.